Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Lena, I'm historian and video anthropologist. Such useful information for cooking. Welcome to my channel. This channel is not about cooking. This channel is about Russian folk traditions, history and culture. Today we're gonna cook some very popular Russian dish, селедка под шубой. Literally translation is herring under the fur coat. Non-literally is herring dressed fur coat. And this is the herring layers salad, which are very popular Russian holiday. Holiday, not the everyday dish, so only for New Year, Easter and birthday. Of course, guys, it's up to you. So, we need for today vegetable oil, растительное масло, and I also teach you some Russian words. Vegetable oil, растительное масло, майонез, beetroots, onion, potato, boneless, skinless, salted herring. And for today we don't need any carrots, eggs, what else, salt, pepper and so on. But instead of all these things we need one apple, keep your doctor away. And this is our tools, and this is somehow already peeling apple, okay, magic of video. And one glove. Boil potatoes and beetroots until tender. Let vegetables cool or hold under cold water. Chop herring and the onion into small pieces. Now grate potatoes and apple into two separate bowls. Such wonderful sound. This situation reminds me one interesting Russian sentence. Лес рубят, щепки летят. Who knows, what does it mean? Do I need to remind to peel the vegetables? Yes, we have to peel the vegetables. And now it's time to glow. I forget to tell you at the very beginning to put on your yoga pants or something dark or something old or something dirty, or better altogether, dark, old and dirty, because it is very easy to get dirty with the beads and very difficult to wash. So grit the beads. This is the beetroot, is the main ingredient of all this herring salad. Or maybe the herring, the main ingredient. Let's see. Such nonsense. I tell. At any case, nobody subscribed to my channel, so I can let myself to tell any nonsense. And mix the beetroot and the apple together. You know, guys, you can speed up your video twice, because my English is slow. So my bad English is quick, but my correct English is very slow. And now is the main thing, hierarchical system of our herring under fur coat. First layer, onion. I think that the onion will be only one layer. half of the spoon of vegetable oil, половина ложки растительного масла. So we can drop away our vegetable oil, and actually I can put off my glove also, but I like how it looks like. It looks like. Oh, English. Next level, herring. And now is layer of potato. Mayonnaise, a little bit. Beetroot with apple. Mayonnaise. How do you pronounce this word, mayonnaise? Look at this beautiful color. And now Ctrl-C, Ctrl-V. Repeat all the layers. Magic of video. Herring. Onion. Potato. Let's do these two layers bigger because I have a lot of potato. Mayonnaise. Why don't you learn some Russian words during my cooking? If you very like селедка под шубой, you will tell for the person who prepared. Мне очень понравилась ваша селедка под шубой. О! Я никогда не ел такой вкусной селедки под шубой. О! Дайте мне, пожалуйста, ваш рецепт, я обязательно повторю его. These three phrases will be enough for politeness and if you really like it. If you don't like, don't pretend. We have no more herring with the onion, but we still have potato and beetroots. So that's why let's skip the mayonnaise level this time and come strictly to the potato. Oh, that's it. And what is the very important? The top layer of this hierarchical system of селедка под шубой should be by beets. Use all the vegetables. Save money. So look at this beauty. And now we have to put it into the fridge as minimum for 3 hours, as maximum for full the night, and serve it in slices like a cake. And thank you very much for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel, watch other my video, and share with me your national recipes. It was Lena and my unforgettable Russian accent.